My name's Shanda Wright, ROI Done Right, where we believe in high returns on our capital, time, and energy. So I have to tell you this story. I've been doing coach interviews because I'm currently, I've been coaching people for the last few years, and I've really ramped it up over the last year, helping people win financially, whether it's pay off debt, create multiple streams of income using the internet that don't take their time, not trading time for money anymore, and also compounding their money, investing in real estate, forex, crypto, all the things, right? Stocks, etc. So this is what I've been doing. And now, right now, I've actually opened up with my business partners an opportunity to bring on coaches. So teaching the coaches how to become coaches, right? So we're doing the interviews this week, and I have to tell you the craziest thing that's come up for me is that I've noticed people think they can't be a leader until they understand the content. People think they can't be a coach until they know the information. And I have to tell you, that's a total complete lie. Leaders are people who create a space where it's safe to fail. Leaders are people who call out what's true in you and what's true about the situation. Leaders are people who are going somewhere and are taking people with them. It's not experts at the top that tell you all the things. No, I don't have everything figured out. I have some results. But you know what I have even more than results is I'm following someone with more results and I'm taking people with me. So it's a line. And all you need to do to be a leader is have conviction, have a little bit of results, taken two, as long as you're one step ahead of them, that's all it takes. And you're following someone who has what you all want. As long as you're going somewhere and you're taking them with you, that's what being a leader, that's why we say we instead of I. That's why they say that being in the trenches with your team is really what makes you a leader. If you've gotten there and then you're just sitting there and you're not doing the do anymore and you're just telling people how to do the thing, you're a teacher, you're not a leader. That's a different role. And if that's what you want to be, that's really cool. My brother, he just finished a psychology degree, and we were talking about the difference between a professor, right? The people who go to school to learn how to teach at school, and the people who go to school to learn how to take that knowledge and apply it in the marketplace. And he wants to be a researcher, right? So if you think about that, do you want to be a professor? Then get really good at your craft, whatever it is, and teach people how to do it. But you can be a leader without being an expert. You can lead people just by having a sense of direction, conviction, patience, love, encouragement, motivation, a little bit more results than them, and a great mentor you're following that gives you the resources to really so pay it forward. So I'm so excited about this new program. I'm so excited about Empowering. We've had a 400% higher applications than I ever expected. It's gonna be absolutely insane what we're gonna be able to see. My goal is to see you debt-free, completely living on the interest of your investments and of your passive businesses that are online, and completely be able to have your time bought back in the next 5 to 7 years guaranteed. This is my plan, this is my mission, this is what I'm on a path for, and I personally want to help 5,000 families. I can't do that by myself. I want 5,000 families to be financially free, mortgage free, completely debt free, and completely able to live on the interest of their investments in the next 5 years. And I need to start with them this year in order to have that roadmap work out, because it takes a few years to get that done, depending on the pile you're in. So I've got these coaches coming on board. We're gonna be taking it to the next level. We've got amazing leaders who have stepped up. We still have some applications available, a few spots left, because we have obviously had to expand it. It's been a whole, it's been a crazy week, it's so fun. But I just wanna challenge you to be a leader, because you have it in you to inspire people around you, to create that space where people can win, call them to a higher place, go to the next level. And as long as you're in it with them, you are a leader. Don't think you have to get there before you can lead people. That's total BS. And the people that get there and then stop doing and just talk about it, those people, I think those are the fugazi, the people with the mask. I don't work with those people. I work with people that are doing it. I work with people that are applying it, that are constantly learning and adjusting. If you figured everything out a year ago and you're just teaching now, the world's different. The world's different than it was 6 months ago. You have to have practical, real world, applicable knowledge about what's happening in people's hearts, minds, businesses right now in order for me to consider you relevant. So I don't follow people that aren't still doing, that aren't still studying, that aren't still applying, that aren't still, you know, going to the next level within their own application of the content. That's just me. But I just gotta say, if you're in it, you can lead people through it. You just got to be willing to go through it no matter what. That's the only thing you need to have is conviction towards the ideal. You must not stop. Otherwise, if your followers want to go further than you, then now you can't lead them because you're stopping and they're going to continue. But you don't have to be an expert unless you want to be a teacher. But if you think that you want to be a leader, if you want to be a coach, if you want to be that person that brings out the best in others, then just know you can. And you can, especially while you're in it. That's when you're the best leader. That's when you can do the most for them. That's when you're the closest to the ground. You're in the trenches. You know, I work with a lot of people who are in the military or have military experience. And when you're like at the command center and you're not on the ground, you have a different perspective. And the guy on the ground gets a lot more followers, a lot more respect, and has a lot more hands-on knowledge of what people are really struggling with. So I just gotta say, if you're in it, you can lead people through it. And as long as you just keep going and don't wait to have all the information first. That's crazy. You're not supposed to. Because by the time you get there, then you know, you're just gonna get there by yourself. It's kind of selfish. Anyways, that's why I'm continuing to build my wealth. I'm continuing to build my portfolio. I'm continuing to be diligent with how I spend my money. And I'm continuing to help other people do the same thing. And I'm so excited for all of you who are on this journey with me, who wanna be debt-free and financially free in the next 3 to 5 years. And I don't know about you, but 3 to 5 years ago, I was drowning. And what I realized 3 years ago is that the 3 years before that looked exactly the same. So nothing changes until something changes. And I think 2020 is the year of reflection to look back on the last 5, 10, 20 years. Because hindsight's 2020. So let's look back. Let's see what wasn't working for us. Let's find a coach that can teach us how to change that in our life moving forward so that 2021 doesn't look anything like 2019. And I'm so excited about this new thing. It's going to be so cool. I can't wait to give you all the updates. So have the best day ever. And I will see you soon.